Hi, this is Adam Frischbacher from Empowered Creators, and I just wanted to take a few moments to introduce myself so that you know who it is that is going to be giving you all of this wonderful internet marketing, social marketing, SEO advice. So, anyway, I've been a network marketer or in the multi-level marketing industry now for about 4 or 5 years. Off and on, I actually took about a year and a half off. So I took a year and a half off just kind of get everything together, and now I'm back, and I am going to be teaching you guys all of the things that took me years and lots and lots and lots of money to learn what it is that I know. And now I'm also going to school, so I'm paying even more money to basically just learn how to market, because I go to school online, Capella University, and I'm going for a business major in international marketing. So. Yeah, it sounds cool, doesn't it, right? So one day I'll be able to market to everyone in the world, and they will all be part of my master plan. Anyway, until then, I'm just going to teach you guys as much as possible about SEO, keyword research, blogging platforms, social marketing, a little bit HTML here and there, and also let you know, keep you updated on the books that I'll be reading. I read a lot of self-development books, a lot of leadership books, business books, some textbooks, and you know, a lot of different other what I call fast reads, you know, like Stephen King or the new Aragon. Now look up there because I have them up there. But the Aragon books, all those books are really awesome. I like a lot of those fantasy action adventure kind. It makes them cool. Yeah, really cool. Anyway, so I'll keep you guys updated on that. So stay tuned. Learn a little bit about internet marketing, what it's going to take. And one thing to always keep in mind, whatever it is that you're going to be buying or doing, anything in marketing, if it's free, it's going to take a lot of your time. If it costs money, it's going to take time, but it's going to work a lot faster. So, if you're looking for just a huge amount of traffic, just, you know, for the next 2 months and that's it and you're done, whatever, then I would say go for pay-per-click marketing, because that'll ramp up your traffic generation a lot faster, a lot easier, and a lot more targeted than SEO could in 90 days. So SEO takes time. Pay-per-click marketing takes dollars. So stay tuned, guys, and I will be teaching you everything that I know. It'll only take about maybe two more videos.